Welcome to In the Stacks, where today's book review is Men and Dogs by Katie Crouch. Now out in paperback, Men and Dogs is the story of Hannah, a San Francisco entrepreneur who seems destined to make the same mistakes she thinks her parents did. After repeatedly cheating on her husband, then falling three stories in an attempt to stalk him and his new lover after he leaves her, she goes home to Charleston to recover. There she examines her father's disappearance 25 years earlier, which she's been unable to move on from. The story alternates from Hannah's point of view to her older brother's, a veterinarian who's always assumed the reason his father's left was because his son is gay. While Hannah waits for her father to return, familiar characters resurface, although not the ones we expect. Written in an often open-ended literary style that allows us to draw our own conclusions, the story comes full circle when we realize sometimes it's not all about you. Thanks for watching. As always, I'll be donating a copy of Men and Dogs to charity.